Al-Qaeda India chief Zakir Musa, along with three more terrorists, are reportedly trapped by the security forces in South Kashmir's Pulwama. The search and cordon operations have resumed in the morning, and according to the latest information, he may have given a slip yet again. According to the reports, clashes and protests were reported in Zakir Musa's native village in Norpora. People blocked roads, making it difficult for security forces to proceed with their operation. So that's the information that we're getting in, that the operation is currently on. Zakir Musa might have given a slip yet again, and the clashes and the protests continue in his native village in Norpora. People block roads, making it difficult for the security forces to proceed with their operation. For more on that story, we have Ashraf Wani live. Ashraf, what is the latest that we are getting on this story? What is the situation of this operation which is going on right now?
Basically, the search and combing operation is currently on. It was halted for the night due to the darkness, but early in the morning it has been started again. But since yesterday, there is not any contact yet established between the hiding militants in the area and the security forces. That is why there are now chances, and what is being believed that probably Zakir Musa may have skipped from the area either during the operation when the cordon was being laid in the area or during the darkness of the night. Basically, this is the native place of Zakir Musa. He hails from the same village in the Tal area of Pulwama district in South Kashmir, and he is aware about the whole topography and the area with his men. But still, the security forces believe that they are not going to leave this way or halfway this operation. They are going to carry out the full and complete searches in the area, as there was input with the security forces that Zakir Musa with his two more men is hiding in the village, and that is why that operation and the search was being carried out by the security forces.
All right, Ashraf, just stay on with us because there's more news coming in.